regulators. We regulate any stealing of his property. We're damn good, too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel, if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets, trying to consume some skirts for the E, so I could get some phones. Rolling in my ride, chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you search, know what's up with 213.
So I hooked a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rock and said, what's up? Some brothers put some gas, so I said, I'm stuck.
These girls think for me, I'm a glide and swerve. These hookers looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to bigger, better things than some horny tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next?
They got my homie hemmed up and they all around. Can't none of them see him if they going straight down for pound. They wanna come up real quick before they start to clown. I best pull out my strap and lay them busters down.
They got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe it's happening in my own town. If I had wings, I would fly, let me contemplate. I glance in the cut and I see my homie Nate.
16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Switching my mind back into freak mode. If you want skirt, sit back and observe. I just left a gang of those over there on the curb.
Now they got the freaks, and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me, the woman to the G.
Just like I thought, they were in the same spot, in need of some desperate help. But Nate Dogg and the G-Child were in need of something else. One of them sexy as hell. I said, ooh, I like your side. She said, my chords broke down and just sing real nice. Would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. The next stop is the east side
era. G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya. Funk, on a whole new level.
The rhythm is the bass. Whoa. And the bass is the treble.
Chords, strings, we brings melody. G-Funk,
where rhythm is life,
and life is rhythm.
If you know like I know, you don't wanna step to this. It's the G-Funk era, funked out with a gangsta twist. Smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a busta, 213 will regulate.
For your list, though. Make a top one. I know, I was in that match. I went like 12-0. I did. Vigo, not in your pants. Same person. Actually, better overall than he said he wanted to do. God, I feel like such a douche trying like this. No, but this might as well be trying. Yeah, for me it might as well be trash. I do it so much. It sounds bad, but my stun loadout feels weirder than my next one. The only time I've ever had a slugger match that I wish I, like, had particularly recorded was that one day when I was with, I played you and D-Mac on my team and carried them to, like, 24 slugger kills or something like that. The only time I particularly remember a good match with slugger. I've used it a lot, though.